Next question is, how good is the touch and how many touch points does it have? I believe the touch is fairly good and is very responsive, especially testing games like Frontline Commando 2, which requires precise touch inputs. It has worked wonderfully well. I have also tested it with the multi-touch tester again. So one of our users asked us to test it again. So I've tested it again and I've got 10 touch points. So this display has 10 capacitive touch points.